Bobby, like Mom said, I had to quit fooling. What? Oh, right. Bobby, like, what Mom? No, I can't read today. Welcome back to the SNES library. I'm the curator. I just cannot read. Mom says to quit fooling around. Wow, it took so long to advance automatically. Hi, fish. Oh, water world. Oh no. I should press the button. To use Webley as boomerang, press X. That's our new ability for today. Oh, it's not a water. Well, it is a water level. At the same time, it's not. I appreciate it, actually. Oh, you're an enemy. I thought he was just background. No, jump on you then. Whee! Kind of worried he comes back because he kind of still there. Oh yeah, he comes back. I should be using that more. That seems to be useful. Oh, what the heck even happened? Is that a spike on the ground there? Did that hit me? Oh, it is. Spike on the ground hits me. Oh no! Get away from me. Why is everyone hurting me now? Was there a spike on the ground? I just don't see those. No. I should use Webley more. He's super useful. He's much better than Bubble I throw. Oh god! That's not. She just dropped something weird. I don't know what that is. I don't want to find out. No. Oh, Goofinger. Get me out of here. No, I'm stuck. Damn it, Goofinger. Don't be so elusive. I'll assume those hurt me as well. I've been hurt by weird things. That? Oh, it's platform, okay. Oh, the cookie. Give me the cookie. No! No, Webley, protect me. I just want the cookie. No, don't. No, don't. No, don't. No, come on. Bobby, cooperate. Oh, that's what we're making that sound. I was worried. I thought the Bobby saw meant I'm running out of air or something. No, no, it was just him. Oh my god, can you just, oh, you can sound that. That explains a lot. I could health. Yep. I was just about to say. Fish. I mean, once you get used to the controls, this game is really not that difficult, actually. I mean, I have 7 lives now, that should explain everything. Shoot again? You stop shooting. So does that kill him after all? No! I don't understand what... I do not understand you, mermaid statues. Take me up, fish platform. Bobby demands it. Full health. Wonderful. And kill him. There's the Goofinger. Hey, I want all of these. Because the game might get hard and I need all the lives I can get. Are we on a shooter now again? Shooter stage! I like how the vehicle always turns sideways. It's really cool. It's a nice detail. Extra heart? Do I get another extra heart? No, I don't. You can't have more than 6. Oh well, I wasn't really supposed to have 6 at before this. I mean, I kind of replicated one by dying. Oh, wow, this gives me all the extra hearts now. I don't need the cookie for the extra health. Double kill. I won't come down here anyway. Get all the candy! Because, I like candy. Double kill. I don't need the cookie. Screw you, dude. I don't even need that cookie now. Let's get to full health here. Eat it, game. I have full health. That's Goofinger. Did we get a boss again? We didn't get a boss in the world too. Oh, there it is. It was exactly the same again. Really. I don't think he can hit me either. I mean, I'm not saving the bottom right now because his right claw is like right there, but his left claw prevents from going further left here, so I'm safe here. I like how we can determine the safe spot for the boss by the way it's shaped. It's gonna take a bit longer because I'm just sitting here. But hey, I'll take a deathless run. One more. He always shoots in the same place like I did twice per round here. Now shoots, shoots. Oh, changed pattern. But he's dead. You changed your pattern too late. Bobby is victorious. His lives are rather short. Oh, Bobby, stop playing with the fish and clean up that bookshelf. Oh no, it's Book World. I bet cowboys never have to clean their bedrooms, or maybe it's not Book World. Oh, this again. Oh no, that was terrible last time. It's Cowboy Land, oh! He just dive bombed me. Oh, I now throw forwards. Okay, I do like that the levels like change with what you can do. It changes either the mechanics around it every time. I guess those are gonna hurt me. They do. Oh, I can jump. I can jump on enemies. I mean, I never tried to figure it out, but when a game has projectiles, I just assume that I can't jump on the enemies. Good job, dude. Can I destroy that? Oh, that's a cactus dog. This game is weird, but in a good way. Come on. Yeah. I want that candy. Good job on you. I now know I can. Full health! Yeah, this game is not very difficult, apparently. I jump on you too. I can. Oh, it's that Webley. Oh, now I can. Oh, I needed that, apparently, to be safe from the cacti. Okay, that's odd, just a Webley change item. Okay, whatever you say, game. You're weird enough that I wouldn't question you. I can hit you. Jump. Slightly. And now on the bar. You too. And give me the cookie. I demand your cookie. Come on. And you too. Full life? I don't even need that. Man, this game was made for like... I was about to say children, but that's kind of obvious. How's this again? Oh, don't you have to press X to do that? It actually changed everything. 9 lives. So the question is, can we have 10? There are a lot of games that gives you a double-digit life counter, but they, like, max you out at 9. It's awkward, but yeah, what can you do? That was a weird design choice. Let's make it double digits. We're gonna end at 9, but hey. At least give... Let's give the players hope that they can have 99 lives. But they can't. Oh! It's okay, I got hit and got the cookie at the same time. Yeah, now we can find out. 10 lives! Oh, they are being nice. They give players the satisfaction of having double-digit lives. Nah. I killed you. I killed a man. But that's okay, I'm a child. I won't go to jail for that. Nah. I missed. You get to live, bird. Because I say so. But you die. Goo finger. And we're just blitzing through this game. It's so short. I'm... Hey, you little dweeb. Mom says to make sure you clean out your closet. Okay. I'm glad I'm not you. That's a haunted closet. Oh, don't tell me that. I have a very imaginative imagination. Imaginative imagination. Hang on a loop. That's X. Oh, it sounds... Oh, great. Because my brother told me scary stories, now I think I'm in a scary world. Oh, that's very fast. Oh, you have to just go up X to do that. Well, don't even need to do that, though. Oh, good, he jumped up. I was worried about him. Come here, you. Sheet monster. Ah. Nuh. Wow, that was not a very high jump at all. It's okay. What are you? You're the penguin. Or Marty Scurll. One of the two, I can't tell. Oh, that's the first pitfall death, isn't it? Damn. I mean, I kept saying the jumping is a bit awkward, but that was the first death. Also, is that supposed to be Prince? I mean, I don't know. This isn't Animaniacs. They would do that. Oh, I don't know why I jumped so high that time. Yeah. Wow, okay, okay, okay. Sitting forward, leaning forward, playing this game a little bit more seriously, apparently. Yeah. Oh, kill him. Oh, stop jumping on him! Okay, I don't really know how that swinging works. It's a bit awkward. Oh. Stop it, Marty Scurll. Guess I make a proper jump. Oh, I think I hit the ceiling there. I think that's what's happening. Huh. Oh! Okay. May have to use this first knob thingy to figure out exactly how the swinging works. Because this cannot continue. Ugh! Just grab it! No, that... It's a bit awkward, but I'm almost dead, so I need to get out of here. You have to time it very strangely. Doesn't feel right at all. What can you do? Nothing, that's what. Oh! He hit me while I was swinging. That's not cool. There's a full life! And I appreciate it now. Jump! No! Why is that jump so hard? You hit your... I don't see it, that's why. Well, it's a good thing I collected so many lives. It's a good thing I insisted on getting all the candy. Oh my god. You get stuck under a ledge, that's just the worst. Yeah, good. I'm needed. Oh, dying enemies also kill enemies, apparently. No, grab it. Get that. No! I press the wrong button. No, what? Why did I grab? Okay, okay. Jump! Okay, we made it. It's not pretty, but we did it. Okay. There we go. Oh, that's so scary. Oh. Oh, good finger, yes. Yep. Good. Get me out of here. Sheesh. The game has stopped messing around. Now we're in the graveyard. Go away, Marty Scurll. Ah, press the wrong button. Zombies! How dare they? What are you? Oh, they breathe fire. Can I get up here? With you? Aha! No! Oh god, not. No! No! That is too awkward! I don't like it. I do not like that. That is too awkward. It doesn't feel right at all. Yeah. Oh wow. And I didn't jump properly again. Yep. Oh! Man. It's too finicky. Not a fan. Okay. Hup. Hup. There we go. Whew. Oh, please stop making me do that. Ugh. I don't even care about the candy. I want to get out of the stage. Oh, a triple. Okay, this one's it's not a problem. Even if I had failed that, it wouldn't have mattered. Well, it's not what I can do about you. No. Oh, that's how I do it. Oh, but you can jump from there. What? And Marty Scurll despawned. No, come on. Give me the candy. Oh, you're so throw. I forgot about that. And there's the Goofinger. Oh, thank God. Now it's just side-scrolling shooter mode. I can do that. This is easy. These things falling from the sky, I mean, they wouldn't matter if this was, like, actually auto-scrolling. Like, most shooters of this kind are. But since you can, like, go back and stand still and wait, it's not a problem. No! Oh, they respawn. Go away, Marty Scurll. You almost killed me. I need some health. Can I have some of the health? I'll almost have another one up. There we go. Oh, so much candy. And there's the health. Is that full health if I have? No, it's only one. It's only the equivalent of a cookie. It's not good. I demand a jar of milk with those cookies. An entire jar. Oh, there we go. And Goofinger. Boss fight? Yes, it's a hippo fly. And he spits a lot of shit at you. Holy crap. Wow. Okay. Did I see the right? Am I safe here? Oh, he still shoots the bats at you. Okay, but I'm more safe here. That's good. Just make sure you hit the bats. Well, the boss definitely get harder, but the boss variety is still out there. I mean, it's still the same thing every time. Die. He's dead again. What the fuck? There we go. He's dead! Bobby, is your room clean? Is it? Or is there more stage? I was supposed to say next time, but this might have been the end. Yes, Mom. All clean. I think this is the end. Well, I guess you earned this, don't you know? It's 1/100th of an extra life. Well, this has been Bobby's World. A rather short, rather easy game. Bit awkward to control, but it was very, very, very enjoyable, very entertaining. I liked it. Though some of the swinging bits at the end were a bit stupid, didn't like them, a bit awkward. The bosses, a bit too repetitive, but I have fun. Also adding side-scrolling shooting bits to platformers always works, which is why Kirby always does it, because it always works. Well, yeah, I mean, I like that each world was, like, unique in also what you can do. They all play differently, for the most part, that is. It's a very charming game, has a lot of heart. But since the game was so short, I'm out of things to say already. The end. This was Bobby. This is his end. Can we go back to the house? We can. What's next time on the SNES library? Something else. Until then.